we're in business.
Oh, you're out there. Yeah, just drop your weapons.
I got you.
Right now.
I see you, asshole.
Okay, here we go.
Now that was a lot of goddamn numbers. Oh, Jesus.
This'll do.
What do we got? Okay.
Hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
St. John to Captain Khoury. It's done, sir. The kid is on the way back. John, Captain Khoury. It's done, sir. The kid is on his way back.
Good work, St. John. You've been...
Saying something?
Good work, St. John. You've been a huge part of what makes us successful. The Deschutes County Militia would not be the same without you.
Thank you, sir. I will radio in later and make sure he made it. St. John out.
Thank you.
This.
Need this.
Did get St. John to Captain Curry. How's that kid doing?
A little dehydrated. Hungry. The cook tells me he's almost cleaned out the mess hall single-handedly.
Well.
Operated under federal jurisdiction. This area is under martial law. Not under federal law enforcement.
Come on!
Freaking burns!
John, come in. This is Captain Curry. I've got a job for you.
Captain Curry, at the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that.
That's it.
Shit.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Deke. Corporal. Hey.
Sarge.
Repair job coming right up. See you, Corporal St. John.
How's it going?
Okay, now that's more like it. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? There you go. Oh, big spender. Okay, now that's more like it. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Hey, Corporal St. John, I'll catch you later.
Colonel, you asked to see me?
Corporal. Yes. Yes, I did. Captain Curry says that you've been helpful dealing with marauders in the area.
Just doing my duty, sir.
A curious group of drifters have been spotted moving down Highway 97. Evidently, they came over the Teelson Pass, which I thought to be impassable. Our patrol reported that they were scarred. The letters R.I.P. carved into their foreheads. Have you ever heard of anything like this?
No, sir. Sounds like another cult, like the anarchists.
Perhaps. Regardless, I want you to track them down and deal with them. We have enough to deal with. I don't need another cult springing up in our backyard.
No, sir. Last thing we need is another crazy cult.
I've marked their last known position on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
my brothers and sisters in arms, I stand here before you in celebration. The end is nigh. Yeah. Captain Curry has been working non-stop, assembling and training our army. Lieutenant Whitaker has been working tirelessly on a biological weapon that will allow us to kill hundreds of freaks at once. Lieutenant Weaver is working on a chemical weapon that will allow us to burn down entire hordes. Soon, slash and burn will be a thing of the past. We will go from fighting a defensive war to an offensive war as we take the fight to the freaks. As we work to retake our world. And behold, he said, the enemy who sowed them is the devil, and the harvest is the end of the age, and the reapers are angels, and they will gather out of his kingdom all evil and throw them into the furnace of fire. In that place, there will be weeping and wailing and gnashing of teeth. We, the Deschutes County Militia, are those avenging angels, and we are coming. Company dismissed.